Hey everyone, if your motherboard is faulty or maybe you just want to upgrade it, you might be wondering whether you need to go through all the hassle of reinstalling Windows, which is quicker than it used to be like 10 years ago, but it still takes quite a long time. And the short answer is yes, you can almost certainly change your motherboard without actually reinstalling Windows from scratch and doing all that again and losing all of your files and all that. The reason for that is that your Windows install is probably installed on an NVMe drive, or if it's a slightly older system, it might be on a SATA SSD or a hard drive. They are separate to the actual motherboard. What actually happens is when you change the motherboard, you're going to take out your SATA drive or your NVMe drive, change the motherboard, and then you're going to put those data drives back in. So then when you boot up, your Windows install is still there. So all your files and your applications and all that will still be there. The one issue though is Windows might need to be reactivated, which is a complete pain. And this is especially true if you have like a Dell system or something like that, where sometimes the Windows activation is actually embedded within the motherboard. But it's also true if you actually just have a self-build or something like that. Often when Windows sees that a motherboard has been changed, it sees it as like a new computer build in some cases, and then asks you to reactivate Windows, which is a little bit of a pain. But sometimes you can do this just by clicking a button saying, I've changed some hardware, and then Windows says, okay, great. While other times what you need to do is actually ring them up, and it's an automated line, and it takes like 10 minutes, and it's a bit annoying to be honest, but you can do that. But if you have lost your Windows activation key completely, there are various sources online where you can actually get, you know, a new Windows key and things like that. Although officially I have to say you should go to Microsoft.com and actually buy the official retail license. But obviously there might be other sources too, I can't really say. But in general, yes, you can update your motherboard without needing to completely reinstall Windows, because Windows isn't stored on your motherboard, it's installed on your data drives. And I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.